a really barbecue.
No!
There was a leader called Nicodemus. God bless you. And Nicodemus had an interest in spiritual things. So he heard about this Jesus. But you know what? He didn't want to meet him in the daytime because he was concerned with his reputation. He was prideful. And you know one thing I noticed beautiful? A lot of people don't want to come to God because they're full of pride. And you're never more like Satan when you're full of pride, because Satan was the number one angel in heaven, and he wanted to be a bad guy. He got a third of the holy angels to rebel against God. What does that tell you? He's a father of the land. That's why he's not afraid of the children.
all the ones. So we met like six of them.
And that's good, that's for objective.
Y hay otro.
Thank you.